fight from all over America. How you doing?
That woo!
Alright, so we are Final Fantasy Rock Opera. We cover music from Final Fantasy games while telling a whole new story that's themed around Final Fantasy stuff. We only have a 40-minute set, so this is going to be the abridged story. Which means I'm just going to tell you what happens, then we're going to play the song, then I'm going to tell you what happens, then we're going to play a song, and so on and so forth. You get it. Alright, so, at this point in the story, town has been invaded by the Empire, blah 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 blah, the leader of the Resistance and a dude from the Empire are totally fighting each other. It's a fight song, let's fight.
Alright, we're good.
The dude that just fought the leader of the Resistance, and this girl who gets really sad about it, that everybody she knows has been taken from her. This song is from Final Fantasy VI. It's our cover of the opera with different lyrics, because, ha.
Yeah.
resistance. And so on their first thing, they go to investigate this like weird science lab thing. Remember earlier I said our sound check and sets about 10, 15 minutes? Well, here you go. So yeah, this next song is called The Madness of Science.
Work! We'll be right back.
So then there's a seventh member of the band, but unfortunately she can't be here this morning.
Play the airship song.
We can't play the airship song. We don't have the singer. I'm on an airship.
Guys, we're not on an airship today.
So that
we're not flying high up.
So that's
a fucking airship.
The airship. Like the Mario Brothers. Anyways, no. So the airship song happens. We're going off to the Kingdom of Bahamut. Yay, woo. Meanwhile, back at the capital of the Empire, the main villain is plotting a scheme.
Play the Yellow Submarine song.
I'll kick your ass. So, then, yay, our princess is back. Yes. Let's have a party. Unfortunately, the biggest party animals we know, the World is Square, is not here yet.
Oh.
Shot fired. So, this song is in the spirit of them. And I hope they play it tomorrow. Thank you. 5 o'clock. Descendants of Urchin plays tomorrow at 5 o'clock. Night of the Round plays at noon, one.
And don't forget the World of Square.
World of Square plays sometime in that time frame.
Just watch the bands tomorrow, alright?
Just come to the concerts all day tomorrow. It's all gonna be great.
Come back at 2 for sure tomorrow.
We got murder.